Bitch, where the fuck were you Tuesday? With who you say? I wasn't at the studio. Bitch, what you do, Scootray? You went there looking for me. Boo, that excuse is too lame. Keep playing me. You gonna end up with a huge goose egg. You fake lying slut. You never told me you knew Drake and Lupe. You wanna lose two legs? You try to flip this on me? If I spend more time with you, you say, okay, yeah, and I'm cuckoo, ain't we'll screw you, and I'll be the third person who screwed you today. Oh, four, Drake, Lupe, ooh, touche. Well, you do two-face for me. Thought you was my number one true blue ace, but you ain't, and I can't see you when you make that little boo-boo face, cause I'm hanging up the stone, boo. You make my fucking Bluetooth fade. You feeling blue too late? Go smoke yourself. You make me wanna smirk and puke blue Kool-Aid. Here's what you say to someone you hate.
My life be so much better if you just drop dead, dead. I was laying in bed last night thinking, and this thought just popped in my head. And I thought, wouldn't shit just be a lot easier if you drop dead? I would feel so much, much better, better.
He got his relapse. His bitch pushed me over the brink. Hop on the freeway, trying to get some time alone and just think. So the cops pulled me over, but they let me go, cause I told them I'm only driving drunk, cause that bitch told me to drink. I'm back on my fuck hoes with a whole new hatred for plugs. But bias, I hate all bitches the same, baby, come on. Excuse the pun, but bitch is such a broad statement, and I'm channeling my anger through every single station that's on.
Cause a woman broke my heart, I say heart, cause she ripped it into parts and threw it in the garbage. You think you are, bitch, guess it's time for me to get the dust off and pick myself up off the carpet. But I'll never say the L word again.
I love lesbian! Ah! I hope you hear this song and go into a cardiac arrest. My life would be so much better.
My life would be so much better if you just dropped dead, dead. I was laying in bed last night thinking in this.